Glory to God. Glory to God. We want to say a pleasant good night to everyone that is viewing right now. My name is Pastor Chumo Grant of the I Am Blessed Ministries. I am the youth pastor. And we're here tonight just to worship and to glorify the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. As you join us from your homes tonight, we pray that you would be impacted. We pray that you're going to have an encounter with the Spirit of the living God. We want to open in prayer as we get into this time of worship. Father, we give you the glory. Father, we honor you as the supreme God. You reign on high tonight, Father. Be lifted high as we glorify your name, my God. As we glorify your name tonight, God, we acknowledge you as Master and as Savior. We acknowledge you as the first and the last. We acknowledge you as the Ancient of Days. We acknowledge you as the I Am that I am, Father. You're the sovereign King. You are the ruler of the earth, God. And as we worship you tonight, the praises go up. God, let the blessings come down. Bless us with your holy presence tonight. Because we know that in the presence of the Lord, there is fullness of joy. We know that the joy of the Lord is our strength. So tonight I pray that joy will come to you. Tonight I pray that you will encourage yourself as David did.
Thank you. Thank you. Some of y'all have been under attacks for the past few months. But we speak the word tonight. And we drive every tormenting spirit. We drive every demonic entity. Because of the name of Jesus. The Bible said he'd been given a name above every other name. So let it fade. Let it fade. It got to fade. Let it fade. It got to fade. Let it fade.
Jesus, take your
all the other.
As we of holiness. Hallelujah. It doesn't matter what circumstances you're facing tonight, wherever you are across the world, God is able to do it. And we're going to let our praises rise from the inside out tonight. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hey, Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you. lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praise. Yeah.
My name is Minister Narita Lewis Prince. And I am originally from St. Andrew, Jamaica. I'm here to just to continue to worship God in the beauty of holiness. The songwriter declares, you may not know how, you may not know when, but God is going to do it again. Do you believe it? Do you believe it in this place? Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hey, Jesus. Oh, but right now, it's He's going to do it for you. He's going to do it for you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, just worship God. Just worship God.
Thank you.
continue to worship God. When I talk about the blood of Jesus, I know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
I said, I know what I'm talking about. For I've had some good days. 2019, I lost to my nephew. My precious nephew. And in 2020, I lost my sister. My precious sister. But I decided in my heart, Sister Crystal, I won't complain. I said, I won't complain. He's a great fighter. Let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. now I know he touched me and he made me whole. Hallelujah.